Hi, this is Julie Harland, and I'm your math gal. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where you could search for any of my videos organized by topic. Here's an age problem we're going to solve in this video. Amy is 50 years older than Don. In 20 years, she will be 3 times as old as Don. Find their current ages. So there's some point in time that Amy is going to be 3 times as old as Don. All we know right now is that she's 50 years older. So let's say if he was 10 right now, and if she's 50 years older, then she would have been 60, right? Then right now she might be six times as old as Don. Just keep that in mind. It changes as you get older. Like if you're 5 times as old, or 6 times as old, or 10 times as old, etc. So let's make a little chart to keep track of what their ages are now and in the future, which is 20 years from now, because it does say in 20 years. So we've got the age of both Amy and Don. And right now we don't know how old either of them are, but we do know that Amy is 50 years older than Don. So whatever Don is, her age is 50 years more, or his age plus 50. So let's let his age be some variable, which you could use any letter you want. D would be fine for Don. I'm going to use an X. So how old would she be right now? She would be X plus 50. That's always true, right? She's always 50 years older. It doesn't matter what year it is, she's always 50 years older. Now, what would their ages be in 20 years? In 20 years, she's still 50 years older, right? But we have defined a variable here, x, for Don's age right now. So if his age is x right now, in 20 years, how would you figure out how old he was? Think about how old you would be in 20 years, how you would figure that out. And just keep in mind, you would just add 20 to however old you are right now. So if he's X now, what will he be in 20 years? He'd be X plus 20, 20 years older than he is right now. All right, same thing for Amy. If she is X plus 50 right now, how old will she be in 20 years? Well, we're going to add 20. So you could say X plus 50 plus 20, right? But if we simplify it, that's just X plus 70. I'm sure most of you could do that in your head and just write X plus 70. All right, now, so what we are looking at is what they told us, some relation about their age right now, which is that she's 50 years older, and we looked at the other time frame it's discussing, which is in 20 years. So that helped me fill out the information in this chart. This is not the equation. Now we have to look at the rest of the clues from the equation. From the problem. I think of this as a puzzle. In 20 years, she will be 3 times as old as Don. Okay, so the key is that in 20 years, all right, we're talking about, look at this column. We're talking about their ages in 20 years that she'll be 3 times as old as Don. Okay? So basically, that's saying Amy's age in 20 years, Amy in 20 years, whatever her age is, that's going to be the same, right? I'm going to put equals in, quotes, because it's not really equal until I say what that is. She's going to be the same as 3 times as old as Don. So whatever Don is in 20 years. Okay? So we have to take Amy's age in 20 years and say that's the same thing, or equal to 3 times Don's age in 20 years. So we look at the chart for the information. What is Amy's age in 20 years? So we're looking right here, right? That's how old she is in 20 years, X plus 70. Now we can use a real equal sign. That's the same thing as 3 times whatever Don is in 20 years. And Don is, well, let's look at again the correct chart. In 20 years, Don is right here, X plus 20. And that is our equation. We've got that Amy's age equals 3 times Don's age, but we have to look at their age in 20 years, not at their age right now. All right, so now we need to solve this equation to find out what x is. And once we find out what x is, we'll know how old Don is now. And then if we add 50, we'll figure out how old Amy is right now. So go ahead, put the video on pause and try it on your own first. Figure out Don's age and Amy's age. All right, so let's see, how would we solve this? I need to do the distributive property on the right-hand side. So I'm going to distribute my 3 to get 3x plus 60. Then I'm going to solve for x. I'm going to put the variables on the right-hand side. So I'm going to subtract x from both sides, and I'm going to subtract 60 from both sides. You could do it differently, but your answer at the end for x should be the same thing that I'm going to get. So I have 10 equals, remember this is 3x minus 1x, so that's 2x. And dividing by 2, we get 5 equals x, or we could just write x equals 5, okay? So in the and actually, I'm not going to put the box around it. I'm going to go down here and say 5 equals x, which means, of course, x equals 5. Now, what does x stand for? So we got to look up here because we defined it right here. X was Don's age. So now we know that since x is 5, that Don is 5, right? And then what would Amy be now? It says x plus 50. So x is 5. So that would be 5 plus 50. Amy is 55. By the way, notice Amy is not 3 times as old as Don right now, right? Because if Don's 5, 3 times as old would be she'd only be 15. She's 55. How many times as old is she right now? If he's 5 and she's 55? She's actually 11 times as old. Just something to observe. So it looks like Don's 5 and Amy's 55, but we want to go back to the original words and make sure this all makes sense. Remember that she was 50 years older, so that part makes sense. But we want to see if it's the rest of the problem makes sense. So here was the original problem. We came up with that Don is 5 and Amy is 55. So I don't like that period. All right, so does that make sense? So we're going to check it. First of all, is it true that Amy is 50 years older? That's pretty easy to see. Yes. All right. What else does it tell us? In 20 years, she'll be 3 times as old as Don. Okay. So what's Don in 20 years? How old will he be? He's 5 right now. He'll be 25. Right? And Amy, how old will she be in 20 years? Well, we would add 20, she'd be 75. So the question is it true that in 20 years, when he's 25 and she's 75, that she will be 3 times as old as Don? Is 75 3 times 25? Yes. Interesting observation here. When will Amy be twice as old? How many more years? Right, so in other words, how many more years from here? So in other words, look at this. If Dawn is 25 right now and she's 75, can you do this in your head without algebra? Can you figure it out? Because it kind of jumped out at me. In 25 more years, he'll be 50 and she'll be 100. 25 more. Does that make sense? Because then he'll be 50, right? Don will be 50. And Amy would be 100. So here's an interesting problem. They could have given you different clues. They could have said Amy is 50 years older than Don, and in, well, 25 more years, 45 years, she'll be twice as old. That might be something for you to try and see if you get the same answer. If this problem had been, in 45 years, she will be twice as old as Don. Hopefully, you could do that one on your own and you get the same answer. That means right now Don's 5 and Amy is 55. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com where you can view all of my videos, which are organized by topic.